the Supreme Court to make a nationwide ruling.
How many straight couples would tolerate the fact that their relationship slides around and doesn't mean the same thing state to state? It's a horrible way to have to live. You never know where you are, where you're safe, and where you're not.
When the three-judge panel rules, there could be more appeals, possibly two.